legendary Alice Cooper, who's also renowned globally for his golfing prowess. Alice, how is your golf game?
You know, I just got off tour, and we were in Canada, all the way across, you know, Moose Jaw, the tropical Moose Jaw, and all the way across it, it was snowing that deep, so I'm so happy to get back in the sun.
So tell me something, as a person that has been a rock and roll star for 40-some years, and a golfer for 40-some years, what is more relating to you, a birdie in golf or an ovation in a concert?
Well, anybody can make a birdie. Getting an audience to stand up, that's another deal, you know. But, you know, I've been doing this since I was 15,
you
know.
So
I've been on tour. I'm in the 300 club.
300 rounds a
year? I play 300 rounds a year, at least that. And there was a thing in a golf magazine that was, me, Michael Jordan, and some other guy played 300 rounds a year. But I play every day. I play 6 days a week.
All right. One foursome. Who would be in your all-time foursome, dead or alive?
Dead or alive. Groucho Marx. Dean Martin and Jerry Lewis. That would be a funny...
And you'd be the fourth?
Yeah, I'd be the fourth.
Okay.
Yeah.
Favorite golf course?
In the world? McKenna in Maui.
Yeah.
McKenna, I am actually a member there, and I haven't found anything better than McKenna.
But
in the, in the continental United States, I'd say Muirfield in Columbus, Ohio.
Bucket list golf, one course you yet to still play?
I haven't. Well, I finally got to play Augusta this year. Eagle number 8, thank you. And the one that I haven't really played yet, I've played all of them pretty much, all the big ones. I would play Augusta again.
Right.
Love to play it again. But I'll tell you what, when you walk Augusta, when you walk that course, it gives you a whole different perspective of what Tiger did.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
You know, just the fact that he walked for 4 days on that course. I'm in great shape, and I was tired after four rounds.
The physicality of walking up and down the undulated
hills. Oh my gosh! Yeah, I mean, you know, especially with what happened to him.
Yeah.
You know, he won that tournament just in the fact that he walked 4 days on that course.
Alice, can I indulge you? Can you do your tagline of the most famous song that's made you famous forever? School's out for summer.
School is out for summer. School's been out for us
for
since 1895. So school's out completely.
All right, thank you so much, Alice.